So we're gonna talk about empathy and the heart chakras and how to connect and the feeling and what you're getting out of this practice. So what we're gonna do, come close to the light. So I'm gonna use this tree as a demonstration. And what you wanna do is the approximate distance doesn't matter. You wanna face the body of the tree, And those people are visual, you want to vision a green or heart chakra. Your feeler, empathy, you want to feel that energy first. Okay? Now, I want to project from here to the tree. I don't want to hit the aura. I want to go hit the tree, but I don't want it forcefully. So pretend you have a best friend as a tree, but you want to aim the energy inside the tree. So you're going to look at it, relax your body, take a couple breaths, then you're going to use this and project slightly softly to your tree. Every time. And what's going to happen, you're going to get like a feeling, the nature of a tree. Since this tree is alive, you're going to feel light, warmth, heat. That's the first sensation layers. That's what you want at the beginning. Still practice, okay? And what I should see when I do it, I can see a cord, like a silver cord, or depending on how what my scope is, I will see a cord, silver, or color hitting a tree, and it's going to connect like a chakra, connection, string. And what happens is that once I see that, an individual or myself who is connecting with empath, the heart chakra, the information feeds back. So you're actually hitting it, instantly, automatically gonna get that sensation or feeling. So this is how you connect with a tree, animals, friends. But you wanna make sure that you, once you connect, you bring it back. If you don't bring it back and you out and about your friends without individuals who you disconnected, you're gonna capture their energy. So their emotions, their mind, and most of all, you need to cut that off. Because you don't want to kill a dead body that's not yours, or negative energies. Or their emotions at least. So you're not going to go home and start looping, feel sad for no reason. So this is one of the main things you want to work on as a empathy. And another thing you could do is that, so you have a living, right? I do not have any dead tree, but I do recommend to do a difference. You have a living, and you have non-living plants dying, and do same techniques. Again, you relax, you project from here as softly as the green is the base color, but you can also use the colors to project inside the tree as you relax. That's, you get the answer to the sensation. That's what feels like a life, like a pressure tingling, warmth. And when you're doing it, something dead plant, it's dead. Once you get that initial, then you go with the personalities, the emotions in the mind. So once again, same basic principle, I will connect. This time I'll be able to connect faster. Don't second guess yourself, it takes practice. You feel it? And once you hit it, you will actually enough practice, you feel the sensation. This one is happy, it's alive. And there's a personality, this thing. So you feel the happiness, that sensation of what the state of the tree is, and you want to use your attention that you are sensing the emotions. Same thing with tree, the dead one, the same thing, you can feel hollow, negative, in the sense that nothing's there, nothing, there's no feedback, right? Because you are the antenna of the chakras. So you just got to practice, so again, let's recapture that. One, the tree and animals, whatever, so you can practice. Is to project in the heart chakra. Those of you are clever to see it, you will see the strength. Feel it, this is really for you. You can feel that energy, projecting that slightly, not soft. Don't go fast, okay? Don't go make it too powerful, just relax. And trust yourself, okay? That's one. The second one is, after practice, same thing, projectly, and you can you should touch like and feel the emotion, state of mind, and you feel it. And I feel it and I see it too. So I see like imagery of a happy person. Then I see a green, but mostly yellow with this one. And once you get good enough, you don't have to project. It's automatically connected. And you can feel this state of mind. You just gotta make sure when you're done, you close it. What I mean by close it, you step back. You take that energy back to you. Still practice some shielding, okay? And to keep energy from going outward, or for you to go, you take the hand from your root chakra, this is a conception vessel, go all the way up through the ki. So that can keep you energy sustained. But most of all, we don't have to fit from five other energies. Practice that and don't hurry up. Just take your time. So good job.